As a parent, I know I would do anything to help my child, especially if my child was struggling emotionally. As a hypnotist, I get many calls from parents wanting me to help their child with worry, stress, or anxiety. And after a few moments on the phone, many of these parents will tell me that they too are stressed or there's some situation within the family. These loving parents to go on to tell me that they too struggle, but are very good at keeping it from their child, and that their child has no idea that they are anxious. And to that, I politely respond, that's just not true. The best analogy I can offer is that of the apple and the tree. The parent is the tree, and the child is the apple, and the apple never falls far from the tree. If you are struggling as a parent with stress or worry or anxiousness, I encourage you to speak with me about yourself first before we have a conversation about your child. If you are calmer, happier, and well-rested, this will greatly benefit your child. And many of the techniques that I teach adult clients, you too can share with your children. There's a cute expression, happy wife, happy life. I'm going to revise that statement to say, happy parent, happy child. I am Donna Bloom from Wise Mind Hypnosis, and I help children by helping their parents. It's okay to put your needs first. Your children will thank you.